పార్టీషన్ ఆఫ్ బెంగాల్ 1905. Declaration of Partition of Bengal was held on July 20, 1905. Partition of Bengal was announced by Lord Curzon. Partition of Bengal came into effect on October 16, 1905. October 16, 1905 was observed in India as the National Mourning Day. The Viceroy, when the Partition of Bengal came into effect officially, The Viceroy who started the partition of Bengal was just only a readjustment of boundary, Lord Curzon. Partition of Bengal is an example of British policy of divide and rule. INC President during the time of partition of Bengal, Gopalakrishna Gokhale. The movement which was started to protest against the partition of Bengal, Swadeshi movement. The resolution Swaraj was passed in the INC section in 1906, Calcutta. The Viceroy who cancelled the partition of Bengal, Lord Hardinge. INC President when the partition of Bengal was cancelled, B.N. Dhar. The ceremony of Raksha Bandhan was observed on October 16, 1905. ഹിന്ദു മുസ്ലിം ഐക്യത്തിന്മേൽ പതിച്ച ബോംബുഷൽ എന്ന് ബംഗാൾ വിഭജനത്തെ വിശേഷിപ്പിച്ചത് സുരേന്ദ്രനാഥ് ബാനർജി. ബംഗാൾ വിഭജനം വെറുമൊരു അതിർത്തി പുനർനിർണയം മാത്രമാണെന്ന് വിശേഷിപ്പിച്ചത് കഴ്സൺ പ്രഭു.